来听听贺凯的初遇。
可以用英文分享我们的故事，抖音听不懂，可以吗？
那分享吧，我的水平没有达到可以那样。
想想怎么分享。So, the thing is, we didn't used to be gay, actually. So we met each other on TikTok. He was like, send me a message, and he was like, hi. And I was like, hi, how are you? And she's a big, strong man. So I said, you're not gonna punch me, right? And he said, no, definitely not. I just kind of like you. So I gave him my WeChat number, and then we hang out. When he met me, his heart was like boom boom boom. When we first met, it was April, and I was just came back from Shijiazhuang. April. April 28th. And he was driving, and he said, do you like me? And I said, well, kind of. So I kissed him. So I kissed him the other day. And that's why. And I just go back home because of the coronavirus, and my home in Beijing didn't allow me to get in. So I just came back home, and he was staying, and we just still chat, and he was so gentle. He was like, can I ask you out second time? I said, sure, definitely. So then we met each other twice, and that was it. And he's my boyfriend now.
来看看凯凯炫夫。
Where's your Superman? He's cooking for me.
Go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee. So your head. I'll get you up and going. I'm
jealous.